Police are investigating the fatal shooting of a man near the corner of Southeast 188th Avenue and East Burnside in Gresham. Officers responded to reports of gunshots and they found a man dead at the scene. The victim has been identified now as 61-year-old James Edward Wilson. This case is being called a homicide. Anyone with information about what happened here is urged to contact Gresham Police.